Thank you. answers, very courteous answers. I'm just checking something real quick here. Just seeing something, because I love to go in the audience, and I think I'm going to right now. So, I know you like me to come out in the audience and ask, oh, there goes all my cards. Sorry about that. Because this is a special show about a special thing, proms. And I just want to ask some of you folks, there's a plant in my way right now, hold on a second. Any horticulturists around? Okay, well, I don't know if it's going to reach me. Oh yeah, sure it does. Reaches fine. Okay, I'm going to talk to some people here. Maybe ask them what was their favorite part about the prom. How about you? What's your name?
Leah Schwalbe.
How old are you?
16.
Oh, so you, have you been to a prom yet in your high school career?
No.
You hope to?
Hopefully.
Sure you do. Sure you do. Everybody does. Hi, let's ask some of these lovely ladies over here. Hi, what's your name?
Amy.
Oh, okay, Amy. Have you been to a prom yet?
No.
All right, well. Don't worry, we'll ask you. We'll get somebody. Here we go. Here's the. Well, this won't reach. How about you, young gentleman, right over here? Come on. Come over here. Oh, you're too afraid to. Okay.
Oh.
Let's see. Who can we. You gonna follow me here? You alright? Okay. Just, somebody come down and volunteer. We'll ask you some questions about prom. Come on, anybody. Doesn't have to be an adult. Because if the cord did reach, we would ask somebody. Come on, somebody. This is no, you know, joking matter. Prom is a serious thing in a senior's life. Come on, somebody. Julia Rios, the next contestant. How was your prom?
I had a blast.
Julia, you graduated in 86 along with yourself.
I did with you.
Okay, and where was the prom held again? I don't remember.
Hotel Sofitel
in Toledo. Yeah. And how was it?
Fun. I had a lot of fun. Out there somewhere, Betsy.
Hi, Betsy.
What was the thing about the prom that you remember the most, and what was your favorite part about the prom?
Oh, my favorite part was standing on the ledge talking to her all night.
That's right, because Hotel Sofitel, that's where the seniors of 88 are having their prom this year. And it's right on the river of, is it the Maumee River, Ohio?
Maumee
River. It's right next to Portside, so I'm sure the seniors this year will have a good time. What about the food, Julian? That's a big issue in the proms, is how was the food?
The food that I liked it, because it was filet mignon.
Filet mignon, that's right. Mine was a little, well, I won't get into that right now, Julian. Julian, thank you very much. We have some lovely consolation prizes for you. Get out of here. Thank you. And for all the people I didn't get to talk to about the proms, I hope you do enjoy this. Someone else wants to come down and talk about their proms? Okay. What's this? What are we doing here? Okay. All right. Just like Letterman does. Oh, I'm stuck in this plant again.
Sam.
Okay. Back to the show here.
Sam, I'm going to kill you.
More prom fashions. You guys done? All right. Thanks. Just joking. Okay. More prom fashions of the most up-to-date and recent prom dresses and prom tuxedos. Today, give a big round of applause for the seniors of 1988.